back to our channel. We have chocolate hummus.
Yeah.
With pretzels. And it says we have strawberries. And it only is opened. But we haven't eaten yet because it's going to be a little bit easier for our video.
Ooh, that looks good.
Yeah, so poop.
So I'm going to take one and dip it.
What does it smell like?
I don't know, like a chocolate bar.
What do you think it's gonna taste like?
I think like it'll taste chocolatey.
Yeah.
Dali, what do you think it's gonna taste like?
Chocolate.
Okay. But it's hummus. You think it's gonna taste like hummus or chocolate?
It tastes like chocolate.
Okay, it tastes like hummus, but with chocolate, and hummus, they have like, you know, hummus has like, when you taste it, like a soft piece, but really, really soft.
So the texture is like hummus, but chocolatey?
Uh-huh.
I love it.
We love it too. Do you like it, Liv?
Uh-huh.
How many thumbs up do you give it?
You can only go up to 10.
Well, how many thumbs do you have?
10. So,
How many thumbs up do you?
10.
So, I give it 2 thumbs up? Libby, how many thumbs do you give it?
I have 7.
7? Okay, you always only have 2 thumbs.
I would give it like 9 thumbs up.
Okay, so you really love it?
Uh-huh.
You recommend it to your viewers?
Ooh, look all like I got chocolate.
I don't like when the soft pieces go like that.
What do you think, what else could you dip it in, you think, would be good?
Strawberries.
You think strawberries would be good with it? What else?
What peanuts.
Peanuts on it.
Can you go get peanuts?
Sure. Should we put on some ice cream?
Oh, yeah.
What about if you put on some bread, like some toast?
No?
Will you eat hummus on pita bread?
Can you do that? No, why?
Alright. Thanks for watching.
Okay.
No. Olivia is
thanks
done.
For watching. Bye bye.
Olivia already went.
Are you gonna say bye, Dal?
Bye-bye.
This looks like a chocolate roll. Cool.